What's up guys, your boy Napstar. Welcome back to the channel. Today it's a very special day. But before we get into that, just want to say huge shout out to my new subscribers. You already know who you are. And the OGs, you know, I gotta keep thanking you guys for sticking around with the channel. If you're new and you're watching this and you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button, become a part of the Napstar family. So with all that said, let's get into it. Alright guys, so today's video we're gonna be taking a look at the Yeezy 450 Blue Sky Customs. Just want to give you guys a 360 view of the sneaker right now. You guys already see what's up. Like I said, this is the Yeezy 450 Blue Skies Custom. Yes, custom. Meaning I did this myself, you know what I mean, Kanye? If you ever just, I don't know, happen to see this by chance, hit me up, you know what I mean? I got some crazy ideas, as you guys can see, man. Like, this colorway is stupid crazy, man. Like, I just love the sky blue with the green laces. The 450 Cloud White was this shoe, and I just kind of, you know, wanted to step outside of the box and just create something, you know, a little bit more unique, something that you don't see every day, something that people would see and be like, that's dope, you know what I mean? So this is what I came up with. This is my final design, and I am in love with this shoe. Like, I swear to God, I'm in love with this shoe. The colorway is just so crazy, and the shocking green or neon green lace just goes so well with the light blue, man. It just complements this shoe so much, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, man. It's just crazy the way how this turned out. I never imagined it would have been so freaking cool. Honestly, I think it looks better than the official colorway of the sneaker. That's just my opinion. Comment down below and let me know what you guys think. Please comment down below. Let me know if you think this is fire or trash, you know what I mean? I just want to hear from you guys. So your opinion is valuable on this channel, man. So like I said, comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. But I think it turned out pretty dope, man. Like, I can't wait to rock these. Like, honestly, just to get people's reaction and see how many heads it turned, you know, like, just for people to say, yo, that's crazy, that's different, it's unique. And the shoe was actually an out there shoe before, you know, so I just think this colorway just made it more, you know, like, pop. But I think future colorways of this sneaker, how it is right now, would be crazy, man. Even to see the entire shoe in Volt Green, you know what I mean, just colors that pop. I would love to see that in the future, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Let me know what you guys think though. Like, do you think like this is crazy? You think I messed my shoe up? Like, let me know in the comment section down below. Honestly, my thought, I love it. I can't stop looking at this sneaker, you know what I mean? It just looks so freaking unique, and very happy the way it turned out. Took a full day to do. Yeah, I mean, just had to be careful with the paint and all of that type of stuff. But it turned out good. I'm very happy. You know, I know I keep saying that, but I'm really happy, and I'm excited about this shoe, and I really, really like this. You know, I'm gonna get another pair of the original 450 Cloud White again, and the black pair. So, you know what I mean, just to have these colorways just, you know, sitting in my house, or, you know, Just to have them, you know what I mean? Like, that's what we do. That's what we YouTubers do. We collect sneakers and we rock what we want to rock, and, you know what I mean, put what we want to put in glass cases and stuff like that. So this is definitely a glass case sneaker. You know what I mean? I might just rock it one time just to put it out there so people could see it and just, you know, hear people's thoughts and reaction. But let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. Like I said, if you're new, hit that subscribe button. Also, tap that notification bell, so you'd be the first to know when I drop videos like these, are just actual sneaker reviews videos, you know what I mean? So, like I said, thank you guys so much for taking the time to watch this video. I appreciate you guys so much. Y'all already know who it is, your boy Napstar. Continue to stay safe until I see you guys again in the next video. Y'all already know what's up. Peace. Final look.